have to tell us.
Haley also.
Why is this not working?
Yeah, but Haley's sister does.
Help.
And we know how that goes.
Amir, what does this mean? Is there no space left on the card?
Tamara, no? I don't know.
Where's Bones?
Danny! Danny!
What's this mean?
Oh, you're not on video mode? You're on camera mode?
I don't know what happened.
You're on photo?
I don't know. I was trying to record Libby's speech and the camera died. I switched the battery and...
Oh, what?
Is the card still or something?
No, I should have 3 hours left.
Yeah, what was that?
It just said you can't take a picture.
What has it done that? Is it working? Is it working? Can we see it?
It's working.
Yeah, it's definitely in like movie mode, so.
Yeah, it's fine.
I don't want to take
everything is fine.
Okay.
And I just continuously take pictures.
All
right, I'm taking over filming. Dutch has been fired.
Cleat, singular.
Yeah, but I mean, there's two of them here. Why is only one on? Is this recording?
Yeah.
Ran out of space.
This is 1-0, right?
The timeout period?
Fouls?
He said that he's gonna let me pick up.
I'm gonna film.
Okay.
Right, you got it. Oh, no, yeah, I don't want to talk. So.
Okay. I mean, I don't care.
Alright.
I don't know if we're allowed.
Alright, white with a chance to break on the opening O point for pink. You switched battery? They did switch batteries, yes. Slill with a nice break around to Austin. White's looking pretty clogged on the break side so far, but now they're starting to get their space together. Ooh, Suwani almost with a D there. Now the disc over to Saul. Saul over to Timmy. Big break, great cut from telephone pole. Oh, I thought he might try and rip that to Austin, but they get it back to Slill. Saul, I mean, sorry. Over to Timmy. Oh, Salil wanted the disc hard. Abby with a nice around grab there from Timmy. Inside to Salil. Whoa, just rips it up to Timmy. Trust throw. Timmy skies right outside the end zone. 1-0. And that's a push pass for a score to Haley. 2-0. White up. Did you guys get a lot of African kids on it?
No, we got like 12 Cleveland African people.
Hey, Browning. I don't know, Wesley?
West Chen is that really good Asian dude from Spoiler. Okay. He scored a bunch of points. He plays at Magnum. Hey, you're in the way. Can you get off the field a little bit? Nice base throw from X to Maddie.
Oh, Allen with a nice under, but it got clogged a little bit. Looking for John Boy, but that space is all taken up. Great defense there from Lund. They do get a reset to Mia. Now over to X.
Throw it.
A lot of really good downfield defense from White. Over to John Boy. John Boy was looking inside, but Lund shifts over. X looked break side, but now he's looking four side again. Good switch there from on the mark from Richard, but it did give up a big around. So it was a good job by Pink to recognize and cut to the break side. Maddie with a nice one-handed grab there. She needs a reset now. I think she's going to be looking for John. But she goes around to Mia. Great cut from her.
Oh, no. Tight inside window to X.
Oh, I thought X was going to let that rip. Ooh, X is burning Richard there on the strike, but didn't get to him. Nice inside from John Boy to Maddie. Oh, still outside the end zone, though. John Boy on the break. Lefty backhand to Allen. Dirty for the score. 2-1.
Or the entire weekend. Literally the only way out did the entire weekend. And the whole time he just got like, good. It is frustrating.
Mikey P with the disc here. It looks like they're straight up on the mark here. Maybe shading a little bit to backhand. They do, there you go, yeah, it's definitely backhand. Richard over on, Swanee's all over the place. It's a good denial. Wow, he's really working super hard on the mark there, but I don't know, are they flicker backhand? They're like straight up. T-God rips it up to Swanson. No, not Swanson, to Richard. Swanson was just there on defense. Nice guy from Richard to make that 3-1.
Team with a very high pull, it hits the rafter. Did it come down? Is Libby cool? No, not at all.
I told her about that in my car ride.
Did you really? Kane is nice around. White playing with very aggressive under defense right now. Like, they're contesting everything and doing a bigger job. Hunter to Maddie making a diving grab.
Oh, almost great play there.
A lot of, I think every throw was contested. That was a great defensive point from White.
Yeah. I also don't know if I want to play.
Yeah. All right, White to get the discount. It's 3-2, White up. Really big space there for Timmy. Looks like they're going to be straight ups with a slight flick force.
All forehand. No, they're forcing center.
Yeah, they're just giving a lot of.
Boom, I said it before, Joe. Ha, Joe.
Ooh, almost an overthrow there. Good work. And yeah, they are forcing center.
Or they're we both beat Amir.
Or they're confused. Straight up on Timmy here. Looking for Richard. Trust throw. Oh, and it hits a wire. T-God almost makes a play, though.
Saves that shit.
That would have been hilarious. John Boy with the disc now. Over to Val. Ooh, skinny side to Ethan. Ethan, nice fake. Now he gets it over to Mia.
Yeah, that's great pump fake communication with the cutter right there.
Oh, good body up, and Johnny takes the contact. Wow, he's going to call a foul. Man, that looked like that was just two guys going physical to the same space, and John felt the contact and just pushed backwards and went backwards off of the contact. But I think Timmy's saying that he maybe thought he pushed him away from his body instead of just going body to body. He used arm. This time, John gets open without any contact.
Lays out for the first time in his life.
I think
calls a timeout.
Wow. We were up, because like, I knew we broke towards the end when it was tied.
I thought you guys had broken to like bring everything on.
Off screen, there's an isolation.
Oh, Mia on the four side, but double cut there. Really good around to Monty. Good cut, good throw. Over to Johnny. Johnny over to the four side. Oh, great little cheeky cut from John. Looks for the around. Oh, great fakes to open up the four side. That makes it 3-3.
3-3, yep.
It's crazy.
Second time we heard today.
Every big time I hear song, I think of the college
Swanee yanks it.
Yeah, that's a great pull.
It's pretty. It's
great
pretty
pow.
It's interesting to see if these teams are going to slow down in the second half after already playing one game. And that's just a rip to Haley. Can she get deep enough? Oh, right there. Fingertips. Fingertips.
And a block from Tom.
All right. Pink with a chance to get their first break.
Very close to it.
X on the four side. Looking for a reset. Great around from X over to Swanson. Swanee's calling for someone to go deep. That's what he wants. Oh, it hits the wire. And it definitely affected it, giving Lund a better chance. I mean, I think that Lund was in pretty good position because that disc wasn't going too deep.
Unless it rolled forever, never, never. I'm fine right now. I'm good right now. Thank you, Weston.
Can I walk through the frame?
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, we're not really.
Richard with a nice break rip. Lund tracks it down. So White is able to hold, makes it 4-3.
Anybody AK again. If not, for him, for me. As a favor, do that.
But then we were out of eggs this morning.
But
so
I disagree with that.
Those Abbeys?
There's like a little snippet of
that. Victor from John. Haley,
oh, oh. Now Mia rips it. She's got Allen. Allen, nice
grab. Dan Morgan for the score. I live with that dude.
Hell yeah, he knows.
He does know. That's a break, right?
That's it. It's a hold. Yeah, two holds in a row.
Yeah, wait, I just heard Jordan and his and like,
another great pull from Swanee.
Abby in the backfield.
Ooh.
This one. Ooh, wow.
Stitch is just going.
There goes Richard. Backhand from Lund, and that's just space for days. Swanee gave up on it all by himself for the score. Makes it 5-4.
Pinecone threw a crutch at him.
It's amazing.
One break flicks instead of backhands.
No, no, no. Like the one that Salil scored on me.
He's definitely wrong. Like, Joe, we were watching.
Not my captain.
Hey, yeah, not my captain. Yeah, fuck you, Joe.
Can I protest me?
Yeah. Oh, huge layout from Timmy. That's a big play. Oh, gotta get that around. Gotta get that around. Good around over to Abby. Oh, no continue. There you go. There's the
John
cut.
Boy.
Oh! That looked so close. Oh, there it is. Hammer to telephone pole for the break. Makes it 6-4. White is up. Except Richard. That's the only person who can change it.
Because, like, Haley threw a couple assists that were backhands.
The Raptors.
And, like,
I mean, we were, like, very aggressive.
Guys, you got blown out, Joe. Who's right and who's wrong? Guess what? We'll never know because you might have gotten blown out even worse if you went flick, so...
Side to bow. Under
I was
the bend.
A little surprised. I thought you guys would be a little closer.
This is weird.
We had a lot of
drops. Like drops and throwing into poaches. That's what really hurt you.
We threw it. Oh my god, we threw it so many poaches.
Yeah. White does a good job of that. We haven't really seen that yet this game. A lot of the poach defense. Oh, John, dude, Lund has played great defense on John. That's like the third time he's been in the handler set, and Lund has completely shut him down.
Austin.
Oh, he's right there. That's kind of a tough one to make, though. That's a vertical layout that is
super
is
far
tough,
away.
Yeah. Oh, and there just kind of skies rockets on him.
Just comes out of his hand, and right when he throws it, he knows it. That, oops. DM threw one of those to me last night. Boom.
All right, White with another chance to break here. This is what happened last time. As we approached half, they started to pull away in the game.
Austin breaking deep.
Ooh, Abby with a nice grab. I've been saying ooh a lot tonight.
Yeah, true. Nice situation for Austin. John almost
wow,
spun out.
John, almost. Ben now on the mark. They're looking to reset to one. They do get it to him. Tiger, oh boy. There it is. There's the rip to Austin. He's wide open. I think he's not in the end zone. Yeah, he's just outside the end zone. He's got Haley. Flips it over to Haley for the score.
Hell yeah, Haley.
Makes it 7-4 White.
Yeah, that played for her 3 more times.
Yeah, big restriction on scoring. Richard with nice pool.
Pool. Nice Tommy pool.
What's up, Libby?
Oh, there it is. That's definitely the over.
Under to Mia. Oh, wow. She dropped it, though.
Stitch with a cheeky high release to Timmy.
Timmy for the score. That's another break. Makes it 8-4 White.
You get a scissor lift to get in the car.
All right, we'll talk about it later.
Oh, nice, Ty. So you got digged.
Oh, Lund is right there. I think that if he keeps going, he might be able to get that. That's Pick City in the stack, but no big deal. X on the under. Oh, they're going to get over to Allen. He's wide open. Nobody playing defense on him. Nice
Monday
from Allen. Oh, geez, that's crazy, but it works. And Swanee rips it. Oh, I think it's going to be out of bounds. Can they tow it? No, can't.
Sorry,
just float it out.
I lost the disc, but it was out of bounds the whole time. X made an attempt on it. Because he made a play from it in the end zone, it goes down there?
If he touched the disc, then yes.
Did he touch it?
I don't know. I don't think he can tell. It looks like he whiffed, but it might have.
But it looks like
there's
a spade on the
cone anyway. So White with another chance to break. We got 3 minutes before half. Lund around to Abby. Abby four side to Timmy. Or I don't know what they're forcing. Never mind.
It looks like backhand.
Over to Austin. Austin over to Salil, but Salil drops it. Swanee picks it up quickly, looking to push the pace here. Gets it over to X.
Back
to Swanee. Over to X, just a little give and go between these two, and it's working so far.
They're doing his own.
Yep, all the way over to Mia, all the way to Swanee.
That's a great,
and that's
throw.
A good patience between the handlers for the score. Makes it 8-5, White. 15 years.
Yeah, since you went camping with your parents or something like that. It's recording.
No, I didn't go camping with my parents, Dutch. Sorry, my dad never took me camping, Dutch.
Why?
Why not?
Well, Dutch, not all of us had a father.
Yeah, I don't either, so continue.
Is yours alive?
It definitely is.
Well, some of us win and some of us lose in that scenario. Back to the game. White give and go up the four side. Back to Timmy now. Stitch wide open.
Speaking of fathers.
Yeah, that dude's a super dad.
Two on the field.
Two super dads on the field right now.
Is Swanee? Yeah, Swanee's a dad. There's three.
There's three super dads on the field. And that's a super lady who just caught it, Abby. And she
super
throws.
Lady.
Oh, I thought that was going up. Wow, that was just aggressive and great. And that's wide open to Haley, and that is a score.
Is she alive?
I think so.
Please don't get injured. Please don't get injured.
I don't know. Her legs are straight out. I think she's cramping. She's holding her toe, I think, right?
That looks about right.
Yep, it's a cramp.
Please just save her.
It's a cramp, everyone.
Don't let her be injured.
It's just a cramp, guys. It's just a cramp. Timeout. Timeout called.
Yeah, I stopped recording because I thought Haley died.
But she didn't, unlike my dad. Over to Richard, and Richard, oh, I thought he was going to let that fly. Oh, there it is.
Great
finally.
Double cut from Tom.
Yeah, Tom gets open on a squirrely cut. Makes it 9-5, and that's half, folks.
It's half! Half time!
God.
The only time it's half is my dog.
No, I understand.
Oh, we're live. Holy cow. Val with the discos. Nice little cheeky inside there to Mia. Mia goes over to X.
They're switching to force. I don't know what they're doing.
Yeah, it's been crazy. Nice fake from X to get that easy backhand. Oh! I don't know if Timmy got it or not, but it definitely stopped John from catching it, that's for sure.
A lot of traffic.
Yeah. Timmy putting his body there at least made John not have an easy grab on that disc. Might not have got it anyway, but who knows? You technically can. It just has to hit her at some point or someone.
Or someone. Yeah, Steven's
nice,
wide open.
Nice under from Steven. Just wide. Ooh,
and then just falls over like 12 feet to the ground.
Oh, there he goes. There's Timmy. Nice rip. Keeps it low to Timmy. Oh, see, I actually like that throw if it's a little softer because it doesn't give time for John to make up ground on him.
X is super fast.
Backhand for free to John Boy. Wide open Mia.
But under X.
Mia thought about it now. There's the big under. Great adjustment from X on that. Good flip to John Boy. John Boy inside flick to Allen for the score.
Dan Morgan.
9-6. White.
Dan, look at me.
Hey, Amir. Hey, you know turn.
Josh Swanson.
Gives it the yank.
Veteran yank.
That's an old man yank right
Joe
there.
Joe loves that.
I love that.
That was hilarious.
Over to
I threw in the
Richard.
Three yanks when you were gone.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Man, I was so bad at I am still bad, but.
Lund with a nice gainer over to the T-God.
Pink is not.
Should we start calling him T-Star now this game?
Can we? T-Star.
Is that too soon from him leaving Winter League?
That was like 3 years ago.
Yeah, but he's a legend.
Lund getting extra yards.
Yeah, that's tight space that they're working in. Nice cut and nice throw over there. He's caught. Oh, wow. Wow, Haley. Wow, wow. Wow, wow, wee, wow.
Wow.
10-6.
Wait, what's the other one? Oh, you can say something else. If we can run around with it.
We can do whatever
right.
we want.
That's good.
That's a great pull from Lund. That did not hit a rafter.
Hopefully you don't get sick from running around. All right. That's fair.
How many rafters has Lund hit?
Zero.
this game.
Wow.
He's been super. He didn't hit any in our game either.
Oh, good break from Mia, but Candy goes up too early.
This is tough, yeah.
It looks like it's a foul call, so it's going to come back.
Gush is here too? Gush and friends are twins.
They're actually long lost brothers.
They are brothers.
Yeah, dude.
So Disc is back in. Candy gets it this time. X looking for Monty on the four side. He's going to find him.
A lot of people.
Who's in that break space? Nobody. All the way over to John Boy, and can he continue it? He can inside to Maddie.
Oh, that's...
Drop disc right there.
Yeah. X with the disc now. He's looking for a reset. Gets over to John. John inside to Monty, but he drops it.
London did a very good job marking John.
Yeah, he's done a great job all game of staying on top of him. Not giving him anything for free. What's up, guys? Good catch from Lund, contested. Oh, great cut from Salil. And now he rips it, that's so good. Oh, is X going to track that down?
X is so fast.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
That's a pipe. That's a DMX player.
That's a pipeline slash DMX slash.
There were like easily two lines of pipeline players at DMX trials.
Wow, that's crazy. Yeah,
there's a lot of us.
That just means good things for DMX.
Thank you, Daniel.
Fuck right. Yeah, friends.
Monty with the disc now. Nice. Oh, a rip to John Boy, but there's two white defenders. Can they sandwich him? And they do. Great job from White.
Yeah, that is the body there.
That is literally textbook how to play with 2-on-1.
That's how to make Lund use his body.
You make a little John sandwich there. Don't let him move. That's why Lund was so
interested. You go full mast on it.
Yeah. Oh, man! Oh, baby! Somebody marked the time on the tape, because that one is a play of the week, folks.
Yes, batteries, that doesn't matter.
And now X with a score. That's huge. Great play from Maddie. Makes it 10-7.
Fucking X just kick spiked and hit Maddie.
Is Kumi here? We can shake her. History. All right. Lund brings it over to Richard. Richard over to Stitches. Richard and Stitches is the same person. But Timmy back to Richard.
Tom's a great cut.
I'm getting tired.
It's late as dicks.
Over to Richard. That's big space. And that's a Richard.
Big space
Timmy
to a big number
score.
13.
That makes it 11-7, folks.
From I was like, I saw Max do it, so I thought I could do it.
Anything he can do.
I can do better. He is much better than me, though.
So John Boy brings it in. He's got Val.
I wish this came with a stabilizer.
So it looks like they are in Hostak. Big space over to Swanson. Swanson lets it rip, and X reads it. Can Steven get up?
Oh, great position from X.
Steven did everything he could to make a play, just couldn't get there. And that's a score for Pink, makes it 11-8.
Oh, Swanee with a laser.
And then off the field. Out of beans.
I'm trying to say that you still don't drink. Things are wrong.
Well, you did it wrong.
Yeah, I said anymore.
Hey, it's the finals, man.
This is the 7-8 place game, right?
Well, a lot of people caught the same spot.
Yeah, but Richie's there, so he can't grab it.
Yeah, maybe he can be on the field.
Timmy wants it. They put it up. Can Swanson make up the ground? I think he can. Oh, what a grab from Timothy Myers. That dude's a dad. Makes it 12-8.
Yeah, he's
a number of drops.
No, it was just number of
people wearing them.
It was
Richard trying to pull it off the back to waste time, I think. Hilarious. Didn't work. Good pull coverage, though.
Over to Mia. He goes to Maddie. Looking for John, I think. But no, never mind. He goes to Val. Val's now kind of keyed in on John. John's got it. He's going to rip to Maddie. She's got space. Can Abby get there, though? Abby's right there. Oh, just missed it on the jump. Good read from Maddie. That makes it 12-9.
Nine.
Big time. That's great.
All right. I'll wait 3 days.
Out of bounds.
Save,
I'm so excited.
Save draft.
What?
So excited for Libby to play in this game.
I know, dude. I'm like...
I'm just trying to run off the drunk.
Was that her running? I saw this.
Yeah.
Personally, never.
Foresight to Timmy.
He's looking around to Abby. And Abby's got, Tom with a big under.
MVP on my team.
See, can they get to the break space? Someone's got to get that round, right? There's Timmy.
Corey.
Tom's Tom. Feed the beast. Holy jeez, rocket. Great read from Tom.
What the fuck?
Yo, straight up. He just tried to walk off on that.
He did walk off.
And Haley, of course, is wide open as always. 13-9, white.
They should punch the ball as hard as you fucking could. I'm not even kidding, like, as hard as you could. Which is why it looks as bad as it does.
Alright, so Monty with the disc now, middle of the field. Gets over to Val in the under. Ooh, good play from Abby, but she's behind now. Val not able to get out of her hands. Ooh! Throws it away a little too hard.
A break
so it looks like we're going to have X picking up. I mean, Will picking up here. They're going to be trapping on the sideline. Mikey P's back with Soil. John with good defense force the around to Haley. And this is consistent. Is able to grab that one. Austin on the four side under.
Huge.
Wow, really good around space. It's a telephone pole for the score. That's a break, folks. 14-9.
Not your fault. It's their fault for not saying it's not going to be there ever. So this year, it's like everyone missed half the season. It's ridiculous.
Well, if DMX didn't have 2-a-days,
they had 1 weekend tryout.
They had 2.
I don't think they did.
Yeah, they did. Great throw from John, but
Mikey was
gonna get picked off by Mikey P. It's a good break around, but Mikey sniffed it out. Now Salil has the disc in the middle of the field here. Goes four side over to Haley. Somebody's gotta help her out. And Salil burns up line.
But it's okay, it's different than you're
watching. I guess they're forcing back in. That's a really nice throw from Salil to Austin. Austin over to Mikey P. They're looking for a reset. They get it. Nice little flip there to Mikey P. He wants a break. He needs someone going break there. He needs a break. He needs someone break. Oh, that's dirty. I love that. Oh, there it is to Haley on the break side. It seems like White's kind of slowing down here, but so is Pink. Pink is called. Catches it. John saying he had a play on the disc, so it's going to go back. White just needs to, they got the disc, 14 yards out. They just need to relax. Just relax. Nice. Nice. Can he get it to him? Nice. Wow. Ooh, God. I hope everyone's okay. That looked a little dangerous, but everyone seems fine. Ooh. Man, they played pretty chilly until that last second. Good help defense there from White to stop a quick hitting puck. Nice throw there to Val on the wide open under. No mark for quite some time. This point's been very long and White is feeling it. They rip it up. And Mikey P has been on the ball right now, defensively. Gets it over to Salil, over to Austin.
Let's go to town.
There you
Mickey.
Go, Mikey P doesn't care how long this point is. He's got legs for days. And he just kind of throws it up, but that's not gonna work.
7 minutes left.
Ethan to pick the disc up here. He wants to get it to John right away. He's gotta get the break. Break to John right away. Oh gosh. We're seeing some offhanded recklessness here with the disc. But there we go. John's commanding the disc a little bit. And there it is to Swanson. Wow, he doesn't. Oh, Mikey P is trolling there in the back to stop the quick hook. Now Swanee's open on the four side under because of all the switching. Swanee's looking break space. Throws it up the line. And Abby with a nice D. Man, Steven is not hustling. And that's a good throw. Can Ethan get there to make a play? Wow, never mind. Manny's like, don't even help me, because I don't need it, yo. I'm a grown-ass woman. That's how we play defense. Injury. Another asthma attack.
Yeah.
All right, disc is in. Maddie had to come out. She's having some asthma issues after that huge play. Val over to Swanson on the under. Oh, I thought he was going to rip that, but White is doing a great job of trolling that deep space with Mikey P. Dishes over to Mia. Mia with the fresh legs. Throws a nice big loopy throw over to John. I think when you just use Mia here. Just constantly have her going back and forth. She's got fresh legs. Ethan, nice little catch there. He's got to have patience. He throws it up. Ethan Allen for the score! Ethan Allen, home run, sir! Ethan Allen! My dream will come true! They fucking did it! You and Allen are going to be the two captains of Cleveland Open. It's going to be called Home Furnishings.
Hit a Raptor. Home Furnishings?
The Cleveland Home
it's
Furnishings.
It's going to be called Bed Bath and Ethan Allen.
And everyone from Northeast Ohio is going to love the joke and no one else is going to get it.
And all the practices are going to be held in Bath, Ohio.
Yes. All right, so after the rafter pull, Lund is going to bring the disc in. He's got Abby in the back, and he just rips it right away to Richard. And, oh, nice grab, great defense. He's right there, but that man is a grown man.
He now has a dog, a house, and a child of his own.
Woo, and a wife.
Ready? Oh, no.
Libby.
Help.
Yeah, I do. Those are from being the league. Something.
Yes. I guess it hit in bounds. I couldn't see it.
Under to Mia. Mia goes up to Candy. That's going to stay in. That's a fantastic throw from Mia. Candy from his knees gets up and Ben makes a nice attempt, but
this landed on Ben.
I know.
And the turnover there, they just needed to be a little bit chillier.
Add in off the field, please.
This is the freaking finals, Adnan. God.
Nice around to Lund. Oh, Richard just shaking and baking there to get the disc. Makes it look easy. Tom's going, and that's getting fed to him. Mia's trying to help out, but that dude is a freaking god. But it was a wire, so they're going to say they had a play, but we all know they didn't have a play.
Yeah, fuck no.
Who's making a play on Tom? Nobody. Not you, not me, not no one.
Not no one. Not his teammates.
That dude should have just said, that's a score, because you ain't Tom. So, interesting enough, somehow, after the pick, quote-unquote, they were in better defensive position, which doesn't make any... Oh, that's a great rip from Lund. Oh, Ben does just enough to get in Timmy's way, just off his hand.
So by the looks of it, Timmy has played High Five, Mad Cow, and Edinburgh.
And on the white team in Winter League. And hey!
T-God!
Hey, does anybody know who that guy is? Because I think his name is Tom Duelman. Look him up.
Duel!
Man.
Feed the beast. Feed him. Eat it up, because that's Tom. That's
GG.
All he does.
That's GG, folks. 45 seconds left. That's
16-10, Wolf.
That's touch him open.
Polestar pick?
Polestar.
Who's got this smartphone out?
It's like looking like they are on really hardcore drugs.
Because some of them are.
Everyone is so different.
Hold up, Nick!
Eric has no idea.
Oh! Shit, this is like actual point.
Game's over. Congratulations to that guy for winning.